Hello everybody, I'll try to make it short and precise about what we are looking for this boycott. Some people are saying now, are we quitting this boycott? Absolutely not, because of one message from COC, they think they will stop us now, or some people will be quitting this boycott or resuming buying packs. Unfortunately, some players think it's enough, but for me it's nothing more than a recognition of what we are asking for. This is something very simple, very minor, just using mass sending messages to everybody that we are sorry, we will do. We do not want any more promises. We would like to see actions from them, return our Clash of Kings as we knew it before. No more exaggerating of many updates at the same time with a lot of demands when you want to upgrade anything or want to do anything that will accelerate your works to update your castle or the lord or heroes or anything. Everything should be paid for with coins, with gold, and you have to pay more. All the gifts comes, it's not gift anymore, it's being paid for, so it's bullshit. I know this is too much to ask, but guys, we have to stick together. We have to show everybody that we are determined now. We don't want to ruin COC. They did it. They ruined the game by adding too much at everybody at the same time. A lot of details. It's becoming like a rocket, rocket science. When you want to study the new updates, you have to bring someone to teach you how to use it. What is the benefit from it? Even support team, they are not supporting anymore. A lot of glitches, a lot of problems. When you want to solve it, you have to talk to as many as you can from many kingdoms, so at least one will understand the issue and then fix it to you. We have to stay determined about what we are looking. We are, aiming to making this a better place for all of us. Even the cook, we don't mind. We know it's a business, but at least be reasonable about it. This is not an elite game, just people with deep pockets who can play in it. Everybody have have an eager to play and to elevate their stats and everything, but we have to be patient how to do it. This is what the developers should know. We don't want to ruin the game. We want to improve it by make it accessible from everybody. Thank you so much, and sorry for taking a long time.